reports from news sites and newspapers were predicted hundreds of years ago, in some cases thousands of years ago, and many of them come right from this book, the Book of Revelation. By the way, it's Revelation singular, not Revelations. I don't know why people tend to call it that. Yeah, I'm reading Revelations. No, it's Revelation singular. What is Revelation? The Book of Revelation is pre-written history. Pre-written history. It is not an allegory. It's not poetry. It's God's clear and direct word to each of us about what is happening. Why is that? It's because God can speak of the future with absolute certainty and accuracy.